British troops have landed at Haifa for the delicate job of stamping out the trouble in Palestine. You might call them the Kid Glove Army. They have to suppress assassins and bandits with the use of as little force as possible. If anyone can do that sort of thing, Tommy Atkins can. And on this road to Jerusalem, outside the Great Wall, there is a continual demonstration of the adage that prevention is better than cure. Users of the key roads are searched for firearms. If they haven't any, they can't use them. And that'll save a great deal of trouble.